Uber Eats blocked my account for 2 weeks for some reason. Yes, was my mistake. In this video, I want to tell you what happened, what mistake I did. You never eat. If not, you get blocked for Uber Eats as well. But I don't know for long, how long. So stay connected to the end and watch my video. And this video is great, great tips for you to not get blocked from Uber Eats. Stay connected.
Hello everyone. Hello, hello. Welcome back to another video. Thank you so much for stopping to watching my videos. I want to say to you, I'm very sorry. I'm not make videos the long time, but happened what happened. Uber Eats blocked my account. Now it's reactivated and I'm game on the street to do the delivery. So stay connected to the end to see, to understand what happened. Basically, what happened, for what reason Uber Eats blocked my account. Okay, I'm explaining to you now everything true, yeah? So I get the order. I pick up the order from the restaurant and I'm go to customer's house. Yes. Okay. Everything okay to customer house. I'm going there. Nobody answer. Nobody, I think, in home. Nobody open the door. I send message first. And after I call, nobody answer to the phone, nobody answer a message. Okay, Uber Eats give me the option, the 7 minutes waiting. I'm waiting 7 minutes, nobody's come. Okay, after 7 minutes, was my mistake. Yes, was my mistake. What I'm doing? So basically, I'm not leave the food in the safe place to take photos, send the customers. I cancel the order. This was my mistake. I cancel the order. Yes. Cancel the order was my mistake. Okay. I'm back to city center and do more delivery. Nothing happened. Next day, when I want to go in town to do the delivery, my Uber Eats account was blocked. For some reason, blah, 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 I cancel the order, I call, I send me. Yeah, nothing. But I was very lucky because was block it only for 2 weeks. Yes, only for 2 weeks. So now my account is reactivated and I'm go again. What I want to tell to you today, these tips, and very careful, never cancel the order. Never cancel the order. So if happened to you like me, what happened to me, what you have to do is take the photo, so waiting 7 minutes first. After that, leave the food in safe place, take the photo, send to the customers, and after you go. Remember, so waiting 7 minutes, take the photo, delivery completely done, yes, and you go. Don't cancel the order. Don't cancel the order after that you get blocking like me. Oh, this was the little history about me. For that reason, I'm not make more videos. Yes, and I'm stay 2 weeks. Relax. But now I'm back and I make videos, I make money. I like what I'm doing. Yes, thank you very much for watching to the end. I hope so this video is helpful for you. And if you like, subscribe this channel, comment, share my videos. It's very helpful for me. So thank you very much and have a lovely day, everyone. Have a lovely day, everyone. See you soon.